talk about a nice way to come into Morning Dose once again. You remember our first guest here when he was with us with singer Lee Greenwood discussing their benefit concert with Helping a Hero, an organization for wounded military veterans. And back here once again, a singer, inspirational speaker, and double amputee Purple Heart Army veteran, JP Lane. Thank you for bringing in this segment with that beautiful sound from your great guitar.
Thank you very much.
Good to see you as always. Appreciate it.
So, it's an honor to be here.
And it's an honor always to be in your presence. Thank you so much. And so, okay, how first and foremost is, I love to ask this question, how is it helping a hero every day? I mean, just being a part of that, a part of your life.
It's honestly a big blessing. Helping a Hero has done so much, and they do so much for veterans all over the country, so it's just a blessing.
And so, I remember being a part of that, and I had a chance to go, and it was just such a beautiful event to see.
Yeah,
for sure.
The concert was awesome, a dream come true for me. I got to sing a duet with Gavin DeGraw. So.
Which was incredible.
Oh yeah, it was awesome.
Now, being that this is 9/11, and you do have a connection to 9/11 your own special way, so tell us just a little bit more briefly about, for your story, many people may not even know about your story, so briefly about your story and also your connection to 9/11.
Yes, so I was in eighth grade in my literature class or language arts, and the teacher brought in a TV and we actually watched the Twin Towers fall on the news. And that was devastating for my entire class. We were all in tears wondering why we were being attacked and what was going on. And that's when I decided to join the Army.
And you ended up, of course, losing a part of your leg because of serving in the Army. And how did that happen?
Yeah, so I was blown up by a 200-pound IED and lost both my legs and received 24 other injuries.
That's amazing, but you're still here alive with us today. And also September 11th, you have ties. You also received a house, I believe, on September 11th. And you also have your new book that's coming out on September 11th. So tell us about Walking Again.
Walking Again has definitely been a journey writing it, and it is everything in regards to my journey and everything I've been through and what God's allowed me to overcome and have the strength to move forward with each day. And so it's just an honor to not only have my book finally out, but to release it on the day that's most important to me.
So. Yes, and you're also getting a chance to, I believe, perform at the Astros game tonight?
That's correct, yeah. I'll be singing the national anthem this evening for the Astros, which is amazing.
Okay, you have a book signing as well, because we've got to get this sold to people, because it's going to be an amazing read. So when is that book signing taking place? Today at 2:30, I believe?
Yes, that's correct. At McCormick and Schmick Uptown at 2:30 to 4, we'll be doing a book signing, so everyone can come out and support, which will be amazing. And then, of course, it's on Amazon as well. So
where do you find your strength every day?
My faith. Yeah, and my wife likes to kick my butt too and make sure I wake up every day.
Well, of course she does. She's her partner. That's what she's supposed to do. Yeah. Any kind of inspirational message outside of just the book that you can give to people about your journey, but also about whatever they may be going through, thinking, oh my gosh, I'm never going to overcome it, but they can.
Yeah, so I love to tell people what the military taught me, and that's the mindset of never give up, never surrender. No matter what they're going through in their journey, in their life, ups and downs, it doesn't matter. They can overcome. It's just a mentality, and to remember that they have the power. And through God, I have that power.
I love it. And remember, they can be walking again just like you.
All
right. So check out jpsjourney.com for more information on the book, his entire journey, and more about this incredible, wonderful man. Thank you so much, and thank you for your service to our country. All right. Let's head it over to Maria right now with more on weather. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button to see more videos just like it. Thanks for watching.